Okay. Hold on. Sorry about my finger.
Glitchy. Oh, and by the way, I'm back. Back and forth. Back and there. I'm not gonna deal with you cases. Alright, you guys. If you haven't even noticed, you can stop with R and go down with the control stick and climb back up, then set your direction and all that sort of stuff. If you guys didn't know that. Crap! How many times have I burnt my butt in this? Ugh. This is annoying. Uh-oh. Sorry, Link. I didn't know you were that low on health. I better get him some, I better replenish his life soon. There are some pots right there, so I better go for that. Sorry, Link. Didn't know. That's not what I need. There we go. Happy Link? Happy Link. A happy Link is a very, very happy one. More hearts. Yay. Alright, you guys. There are some certain enemies in this room that you're gonna need. Like this one. Don't fall in the lava! Thank you! Because you're gonna need it for this one. And we get big key! Don't know why they had to change the boss key to big key. Cause clearly it's a frickin' boss key. You can tell by its evil eye. Stupid fire keys. Oh crud, that would've been bad. Holy! Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! You hit me anyways. Absurd angles. Sure if I'm gonna get 100% on this, you guys, but you know how it is. And somehow these fire keys are all appearing all of a sudden. All because after we gotten the big key. I wonder why that is. Sick. If there's any reason. They're probably like trying to stop us and all that. No way, let me rephrase that. Not probably. They are trying to do that. Alright, let's see here. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright. I need to get to that area. What the hell? Unbelievable. Hold on, you guys. I want to show you something funny. Not that. I thought it was gonna fall off. Whatever. Guess it's not gonna happen. And into the lava he goes. And he hit it. Whoa. Can do this. Oh boy, I'm probably gonna regret it. Yeah, I already do. Well, that was something stupid that you guys should probably not do. Are hearing some weird clanging sound or from earlier of that. That was just Audrey trying to get something. This is some great commentary, isn't it, you guys? And so, we are back here near the boss door. Wonder what the boss is. Will we find out? Is it some weird, awful monster or mutant that breathes fire? We're probably gonna have to find out soon. But right now, I'm not gonna really do that. Just yet. Right now. Not what I meant to do. I kept, like, repeatedly stabbing and missing that dude. That was so odd. Well, whatever. We got a yellow rupee! We got a nice crest! We are gonna have to collect 10 of these, you guys. Believe me. It's gonna be something real good that we're gonna need. Green rupee. Nah, not the same. Joy pendant. Why the hell am I going on about this? I don't know. Fairy. Alright, let's get out of this room. I want to get that teleporter pod. That second teleporter pod that I probably like showed earlier. I want to get that. Trick this out. I'm doing it again! How am I saying on this? What? Spoke a little too soon. That is the most honest thing I have ever done or ever seen. Repeatedly stabbing. Well, whatever. Screw you. Ah, crap. Once again. Trying again. Goodbye. All that about. Alright, over here, let's go. completed that. What's in here? I forgot what it was. I remember it is the dark room with an epic close-up of Link's face. Ah, crap. Okay, I think Link has had it. Whoa. Jesus. What the heck? That bag just went up through the floor. What logic did that make? Freaking, what the heck? Oh my god. That's it. I'm done. See you guys next time.